Computer science videos here today to show you guys in this tutorial how to hide an image on the Photos application using a Mac computer. Without further ado, let us start the video. So in this tutorial, you need to have access to a Mac computer. Have access to the Photos application, which is built into the Mac computer. We can now start the tutorial. Before I start this tutorial, I would like to say that you are more than welcome to subscribe to my channel, Computer Science Videos. As we know, every problem is solved by indirection. You can also follow my Twitter account. We are trying to grow as fast as ever. I'm on TikTok. We post videos here and there. Follow my page on Facebook. I'm also on Instagram. You are more than welcome to support me on PayPal. Let's now focus on the video. So now let's go down to the dock. Go to Launchpad, go to the Photos application. Search for this. Enter to open up the application. Wait for that to load. Once it has loaded, let's now navigate to an image within the Photos application. We can either highlight this, click on this, and then right click. And then scroll all the way to hide one photo. We then receive a prompt on screen that says hide one photo. This photo will be hidden from all places in your library, but can be found in the hidden album. So why may you want to hide an image? Let's just say you are the only person that wants to view that image, and therefore it will not be on screen within the library. It will be in a hidden photo album, which cannot be viewed on screen until we go all the way to the top, go to view, click on show hidden photo album, and there we have it that has now appeared on screen. Click on this, and there we have that hidden photo within the hidden album. If we go to view, click on hide hidden photo album, that photo album has now vanished from our screen. We cannot view that until we go back to view, show hidden photo album, and there we have it. So we can now go back to library. We can now go to photos, quit photos. And so that's it for this video. I'll see you guys in my next tutorial. Thanks for now. Thank you for making it towards the end of the video. Be sure to subscribe to my channel, Computer Science Videos. Be sure to check out the previous video on screen now, or you can ideally click on the playlist and watch all the journey for Computer Science Videos from the start until now.